again. Sorry.
You say start, then I'll start. Dear friends of Katrina's Dream, today is the Founders Day of Katrina's Dreams, 21st December, and we are all very happy to celebrate it with enthusiasm in the spirit of God. And what the dynamics Reverend Katrina has given to us through her life, especially her husband, who was very much stood for his wife and humbled himself to sacrifice many, many things for his wife. So we are very fortunate to have Reverend Katrina's family, who are the founders and directors of Katrina's Dream, and they are in our midst. So we really welcome them in the Garrison Church, Devlani Camp, India. We also foresee that this Katrina's Dream does not remain in America, California, but it crosses the boundaries of the mission and it reaches to all the grassroots level as well as to all the churches and beyond the churches to the common man of all the world, that we are praying for them. Reverend Katrina was very much a devoted ordained minister, and she served the Lord till her death, and that it is a very important time for us, that how much that burning within herself, that she was a priest, she was ordained, and she really stood for that. Not only she wanted to limit her ordination for herself, she had received this ordination, her husband received for her ordination, so that all the women also one day will rise and they shall be serving in the church in the capacity of as an ordained minister. So dear friends, that ordination is not for the person who gets ordination. The person who is ordained is also sees that through her that all the women will be blessed and the glory of God will be shine on the face of them and on the face of the church and its mission. So dear friends, so today we are really, really very fortunate that we are celebrating Katrina's Dream Founders Day today, and we are so happy that all these dreams, that there is no male and female, and we pass the all barriers of this humanity. Even though that we are created male and female, but we are as a represent a man which consists of the creation of God, a woman and man. So they are not at all different from one another, but God has created man and woman so that this unity can lead towards the glory of God. So dear friends, as God blessed his creation, so today also we are expecting, we are aspiring the blessing of women, that as Jesus Christ also, he particularly during his mission on this earth, he reached to the women by himself. And in personally, he reached them, and then after reaching that, he commissioned them the mission to unite this whole world into Christ. So dear friends, the mission is not only limited to that only, as we say, man. We do not discriminate man and woman, but God has joined his mission in woman and man. So dear friends, as Jesus Christ reached his mission towards men and women, and he achieved that. In the very difficult time also, Jesus Christ stood for men and women. So today also, we are not to discriminate women and men, but together they serve the church. And I really congratulate Katrina Dream that what the work and mission they are doing in America, in the Church of England, and also the Church of Anglican Communion, and also now it has come to the Church of North India. We really congratulate Katrina Dream that thank you for us that reaching to our grassroots level. It is a very small place, Devdari Camp. The church is belong to Church of England, that basically for the army, and you are here, you are warm welcome, and from the depth of my heart, I once again welcome the founders and directors of Katrina Dream, Sister Helen and Brother William Swanson. So thank you so much.